The first woman to rule the kingdom of Georgia in her own right, Tamar presided over the celebrated Georgian Golden Age. The military success of Tamar's reign coincided with notable cultural and religious achievements. Today, Queen Tamar remains a key figure in Georgian history and heritage.